In today's video we are going to talk about, how to get rid of painful urination, also known as dysuria. Painful urination, dysuria, is a discomfort during urination. This pain may originate in the bladder, urethra, or perineum. The urethra is the tube that carries urine outside of your body. We have several causes of painful urination: cystitis, urethritis, epididymitis, pelvic inflammatory disease, PID, obstructive uropathy, kidney stones, medications, and hygiene products. What are the treatment options for painful urination? You have to determine the cause of the pain before proceeding to treatment. Doctor can prescribe medication to treat painful urination. Antibiotics can treat urinary tract infection, some bacterial infections, and some sexually transmitted infections. Your doctor may also give you medication to calm your irritated bladder. Painful urination due to a bacterial infection usually improves fairly quickly after you start taking medication. Always take the medication exactly as your doctor prescribes. Pain associated with some infections, such as interstitial cystitis, may be more challenging to treat. Results from drug therapy may be slower. You may have to take medication for up to 4 months before you start to feel better. How can you prevent painful urination? There are changes you can make to your lifestyle to help relieve your symptoms. Steer clear of scented laundry detergents and toiletries to reduce your risk of irritation. Use condoms or other barrier methods during sexual activity. Modify your diet to eliminate food and drinks that can irritate the bladder, such as highly acidic foods, caffeine, and alcohol. Stay well hydrated. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button.